there was a piano in the house. And that was just, I just thought it looked really good. And it looked like a pretty instrument. So I just would always fiddle around. I hated reading music, and I never had the attention span to do it. So I just messed around and played by ear.
And how did the guitar come into that then?
Guitar was the next step. My dad played guitar, and he was always playing Beatles songs and stuff. So it was really cute, actually. It was a little So yeah, he kind of taught me a couple bar chords, and then from there, I just fell in love with it. Like, once you really, really love something, you just get lost in the world, and just continue doing it.
So I always find it fascinating how bands can just call up somebody and say, hey, come join us on the tour tomorrow,
yeah.
How does that work? How does somebody get to that point as a musician to be able to do that?
I don't know. I mean, I think, it is kind of a weird thing, from artist to artist, but... Like, I still get nervous with certain levels of... I was just talking